People be asking what happened with me. People be asking what happened with me. I just been rapping, stacking my beats, upgrade my optics to accuracy. No time for nobody hassling me. There's a thin line between life and death, so I suggest you back up a couple steps. I'm not the guy you're looking for. Predator, Skeletor, with a good credit score. Right outside your house, quiet as a mouse. Somebody should have told you. Listen. People be asking what happened with me. I just been rapping, stacking my beats, upgrade my optics to accuracy. No time for nobody hassling me. There's a thin line between life and death, so I suggest you back up a couple steps. I'm not the guy you're looking for. Predator, Skeletor, with a good credit score. Right outside your house, quiet as a mouse. Somebody should have told you not to run your fucking mouth. Berserker Urkel, turn into a ninja turtle. Spank your ass until it's purple. A wonderful miracle, my rap sheet sparkles. Wanna talk, start a podcast, star a Meghan Markle. Probably obnoxious, my name starts arguments, but ask any audience, I'm obviously marvelous. The most awesomest, hit harder than your father, have you gargling. Cartilage and ancient Archaeopteryx perched atop the Acropolis. My mind is a weapon, I'm armed like an octopus. People be asking what happened with me. I just been rapping, stacking my beats, upgrade my optics to accuracy. No time for nobody hassling me. When the moon is full, I feel the lunar pull. I'm wearing black because I'm going to your funeral. Some people hate, some people say I'm great. I never moved weight, but I got eyeball an eighth out the upper Piedmont, edge of Appalachia. On the Mason-Dixon, but was born in Fort Benning. I was born in the country by the Chattahoochee River, Lord. I was born in Muskogee County, way down in Georgia long ago. Now I'm round a part of town, we got it by the quarter pound. Red Clay Creek, Price's Corner's where I'm talking about. Right here, I'm known for getting down. Word is born, turn it up, turn me loose, I turn them out. I'm elevating my craft. American vernacular culture is riddled with relics of classism still visible. For instance, let's not forget, Mickey Mouse is essentially a minstrel. Not strictly picking on Disney, but I'm also not whistling Dixie. People be asking what happened with me. I just been rapping, stacking my beats, upgrade my optics to accuracy. No time for nobody hassling me. People be asking what happened with me. I just been rapping, stacking my beats, upgrade my optics to accuracy. No time for nobody hassling me.